Better go find the coward who dropped this.
Don't tell anyone about that.
Whoa! Whee! I'm sorry, that guy went flying off like a rocket. That was awesome.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Killing Dinosaurs with Knives and Only Knives.
It's a good game. It's a good game, this. GG. GG, 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 GG. Bah. So guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm loving it. It's amazing. We're gonna see some dinosaurs. We're gonna kill some dinosaurs. This is basically where Dino Hunter Deadly Shores should have went, I think. Just missed out. Missed out a lot. What is this? Picked up minigun ammo. I'm not gonna use a minigun. I think you can set the minigun down. Can you do that? Oh no, that's grenade. Yeah, you can. So you can make it like auto. And, yeah, you pick it up, so... But, like, I don't care. Unless you're fighting peeps, then there's no need. What the hell? What? What? What the hell just hit? Did you do that? Oh, I got something exploding here. Or is it those lion things again? Oh! This thing's in the ground. Ooh, that's kind of cool. And kind of new. Bush! I don't remember that. I do not remember the, So, we've seen the spinning raptors. We've seen the raptors on four legs. But what was that? Ooh, that's cool. For the life of me, I know there's something under the ground. I know there's like a fish eel monster. That's okay. You can just go. Loading. Loading ding. Nah, whatever, just keep going. Aww. Something's dropping bits. Okay, to the light.
I'm getting creeped out, guys. This place gives me the willies.
Good. Oh, look, they're dropping things. It's supposed to be... Are we gonna get that big dude, like... We're gonna get Danny. He's gonna be, oh, this is spooky, scary, this place. You know what? You should be spooked. Yeah, check it. Oh, okay. Am I supposed to do anything?
I'm looking.
It's in my eyes. Have a look at what? Controls? What's going on? I want to stab this. Oh, ready? Pew! Ready? Pew! Damn it! Pew! Beautiful. What are we doing? Oh, what?
Kane to corporate. Here is what we know. The outbreak was contained in the biolab. Scientists were dissecting some bugs when the accident happened. Everyone in the room died within seconds. But the people who found them have shown no ill effects. We've got them and the lab under quarantine just to be safe. More importantly, we've isolated the toxin for further study. I'll let you know what we find.
So wait, the Ray, scorpions?
We all just got cancer.
Guys, come look at this.
We all just got cancer. Every YouTube comment ever.
Look at the size of that place.
Yeah, but look at this substation over here. It says it's abandoned, but there's still a ship in the hangar. This could be our ticket home, boys.
Logan, come in.
Oh my god, how ugly was it? This could be our ticket home.
Send me the coordinates.
What the hell is that?
Oh, this is the scorpions, right?
Spread out and cover that door. Something wants in.
No. I don't think it does. Tell you what, let's put that down. And then, let's have this gun too. Why can I only just walk? What the hell? Oh no! They are big scorpions! Oh, oh, he was supposed to die. Well, good god. I completely forgot about this. It's like with Resident Evil, and all of a sudden they were like, oh yeah, huge spiders? Go get it. There we go. Where's my other dude? Is he dead? Oh, we can get out now. Are they just like constantly coming? They are as well. Oh god. Can I knife? I think you can knife them. That's right. Okay, let's get him when he comes out. Let's knife him. Find a way out. Nope, that's it. Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, I can't knife? Aww. No! How dare you! I'll take that. Well, yeah, take over the SMG any day. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna walk past you. Oh! Okay. Yeah, it's up here. Yeah. I saw it before. So they're like scorpions? I mean, that is evolution right there. Bloody hell! That actually scared me. Just like the camera's like, whoa! Check this out. So more minigun ammo. Dead dude, explosive arrows, more arrows, fantastic. I don't know how I switch to... Oh, Debbie, no, that. Oh, that's it, that's the one. Okay, how? Oh, I see, okay. Emergency hole! Push! And push! And push! Ah, bits everywhere. Push! And push! And push! Wait, you're not dead? Why not? Damn it. Okay, a little bit higher. Yep! Okay, fine. Whee! And woo! Oh, that was a normal arrow. Okay, oh, they just keep coming. Oh, okay, we're gonna play like that, are we? Gonna play like that. Okay. Screw this game. Screw this. I'm out. Oh! Do we have to kill him? Well, you guy, yeah, do good. Get on that turret. See you later. Okay, that's not explosive. Alright. Ah! Come on, I was on the ladder. I'm safe when I'm on the ladder. God! Yeah, now you can't get me. Yeah, suck it. Hup! Oosh! Oh god, this is not going very well. Don't know how that guy got over here, but I'm gonna run with my knife to the helicopter that's not gonna die. No! I guess that was the end. Bugs killed them. They got in their pants. Oh! Another flashback! You just killed your family! Oh, did he kill a woman, didn't he? Or something. Or did he? He's like, no! Who did he shoot? Oh, he's okay killing these guys, but who did he shoot there? Yeah, it's a woman.
Congratulations, Turok. That was a perfect strike. Unfortunately, these aren't the targets. But we'll find them. Even if we have to kill every goddamn peasant in this backward country. Grimes, burn it down. The rest of you fall out. Kill her.
No.
No innocence.
It's just a girl.
He killed an innocent. I mean, I killed loads of them, but he killed a woman! That breaks the man rule. Never kill a woman. Even if she is being a bee. Bzzz. Oh, okay, so we have this. It also comes with flame grenades. Flame grenades are good. So, off we go. That's fine. Oh, fried bug. No, god, more fried bugs. Oh god, there's one right next to me. Die. And you. Stay away. Have fire. Fire be fire. Just die already. Just die. Come on, dude. Die. Oh. Fine, Slade. That's really cool how that works. You have to fill it up. This weapon, you actually have a gauge, which is, you know what, really nice. I like how these eggs, the scorpions still have eggs. I mean, I guess, yeah, they would. They're insects and insects. But I've got turned around now. I don't even know where I am. I got turned around here. This looks like the way I came. But this is where I fell. From there. Somehow I didn't die. I peed a little though. Okay, so we go this way. They came from the left. They came from that way. I was wanting to go down here. That's right. There we go. But what? I was going to go down here, but it's a dead end, is it? Isn't it? Oh, no, it's not.
Ah. Buggies. Oh, I hate bugs. Bugs are scary. They call me Turok the Exterminator.
Can you shoot that and it'll explode? Like, boom.
Yeah.
Oh, no. This will definitely not break. Well, it didn't.
Whee!
Boom! Off we go. Try fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame. What are you doing? Why are you glitching?
Stop glitching!
You're supposed to be like, oh no, fire!
You eight-legged freaks!
This is where somebody in the comments is like, well, actually, scorpions aren't, they've got six legs.
They're not arachnids. That's the difference, you see.
What's he got? Did he have a flamethrower? No, he didn't. But he died alone. He's got something down here, though.
Oh, that guy did have flamethrower ammo.
That was nice. And convenient, as it is my... Oh, it's not my only weapon. I lost my, big, huge machine gun, though. I lost my BFG. You know what I'm saying? My big, friendly giant. No, that's right. It was a movie redone, wasn't it? I remember the animated movie. It was okay.
Bear. 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 Bear.
No. Oh, there it is. Whoopsies. Would you look? Bear. I just broke my game.
Ben.
Wow, is this all the game is right now? Oh no. They're gonna come straight into an end. Go on then. Come on. Boom. Oh, more. That's good. Flame bomb. Well, there you go. Oh, there's more?
Back off! Got a face only a mother could love. And by that, I mean he's really, really pretty.
Oh, more. Here we go. There we go. Beautiful. Thank God these things are conveniently placed. Oh, no, I can't go back that way. No! Guess I'll have to go deeper underground. Push! Oh no.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that was kind of a waste. Well, I had grenades. I thought I might as well pick them up.
No, no!
Can I get back up again?
I got knocked down. Not up again. Never gonna keep me down.
Wow, this place feels awfully samey. Whoop. But there's a cool boss in this, though. It's a really cool boss. I'm pretty sure it's this game. I can't imagine it really being in any other game. Well, I guess you could. I could see it in Dark Souls.
God.
Can I fall yet? Am I allowed? Awesome. And that leads to nowhere. Okay. What was the point? Level developer was like, you know what, let's just put a little cave there that goes nowhere. I guess I gotta go down here. And underneath. My god. And then round. And then round here. And then crouchies. And we've got to be careful because it looks like... You know, how does these caves even get formed? Is it water that runs through them, slowly erodes it? I think that's what happens. It's really cool. Like how I started, like, how did these even happen to... Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think I remember watching some documentary of some guys going down like that into a cave. And it gets, like even... It gets smaller and smaller. It looks really cool. Oops, wrong game. The light will lead us. Look at this. Smells like popo. Oh, and here it is, the boss level. And there it is, the boss trigger, if you can't tell. That bit in the middle looks strangely... It's like with the old cartoons, you can tell if a wall's going to be destroyed because it's painted a different color. And that's because the background artists have painted it, and then the animators just fill it in. And they obviously can't do it to, like, a high standard. They could, it's just it would take longer. Ready? Shh. Grandma, hello! It looks really cool, it's like a fish eel. So what we do, if I remember right, is you gotta do something with the explosives. Whoa. Ah! Okay, fine. Oh! Come on. Come on. Ah! Yeah, definitely run. Oh, okay, I see. I have to go to the one that is smoking. I thought they would just go in, like, random order, but okay, I guess we've got to do this one first. Wait, where did even Slade go, you big coward? There we go, beautiful. And then do we get to stab it? Oh no, it's just got some blood in it. Oh, that's gonna blow me up. Oh, okay, what's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, the tentacles! Now watch me whip! Now watch me day-day! Yeah. Okay, he's about ready now, yeah. He's like, okay. Right, now I'm gonna play for real, okay? I'm gonna bite, and you better not do that. No, why'd you do that? No! Oh, wait. He actually didn't get hurt by that. Wow. Okay. That was stupid, though. That middle one sucked, because I couldn't get away from it. Like, this one I can. So, oh, he's got to do the tentacle thing. Go on, then. Do your tentacles. Ugh! Oh! Stop! God! Okay, come on, then. Bite me. Oh, are you serious? Ah! Did it too early. I don't like this one. I'm gonna change. Oh, come on! Just dodge. Just dodge. Yeah, if you dodge, you're invulnerable. Okay, right, okay. Now go for me. I think you can do it a little bit early. I think that's the thing. I'm doing it too late. There you go. There, we got him that time. Yeah, there's more blood in him. So I think third time the charm. Just get rid of that one. That sucks. Can I have the one over there? Yeah, there we go. Give me some juice. Oh, we're throwing rocks at me? For real, though? Yeah, freak. He's throwing... Oh, what? That got me? You threw it over there, mate. Don't be retarded. Stop it. Okay, come on then. Let's do this. Fight me! Yay! You dead? We're not dead yet. Alright. No. Okay, apparently that didn't work. Right, in comes the tentacles again. Come on then! This thing could have me dead. It could just reach in, grab me with its tentacle and eat me. Thank God it's being a sport. Grabbing rocks. Oh. As long as you keep moving, you're okay. Okay, right, here we go. For the final. Come on, then. Yeah! Are you dead yet? 4 times? Still nothing? Get out of there. That sucks, that one. Oh, no. Oh, no. Now he's... Oh, Jesus! God, I couldn't even dodge there. Oh, come on! No! You freaking serious? That did so much damage to me, that stalactite. Oh, God. I hate this mechanic. I hate it, like, running and hiding until you heal. I'd rather have a health bar. Oh! Come on! Now he's switching it up. Okay, last one. Please be last one. Come on. Oh, no! No, these never work. It's only the one on the right that seems to work. Ah, get away, you. That, yep, accidentally jumped. Okay, come on then. Come on! Yes! Yes, you, God damn it! Oh! Jesus!
Better go find the coward who dropped this.
Don't tell anyone about that.
Really? Well, actually, he probably had this. Wait, I lost it. After all this. Die! Right in the eye! God, smelly fish.
Poor sticky.
Oh, that was annoying. It was a cool design boss. Jesus. You know what would have worked faster? Just knifing it. It's the best weapon in this game. Through the anus. We climb the cables carved out by many a poop. Oh, finally I get my own. Jeebus.
Oh, God damn it!
Oh, wow, I'm surprised I didn't kill myself there. Are we done? Awesome, okay. I lost my grenades. Pretty sure I had some. Oh, where's he gonna come? Oh, no! Oh, you better not come for me! Especially when this might blow up. Oh, and then whoop-oh! I died. Come on, then. Oh, no! He was smart. He waited till I reloaded. Come on the gas. On the gas. There we go. Beautiful. The grenades are awesome for this. Come on. Come on. Ah, whatever. Burn him. Oh, no, 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 no! The only way you can knife these guys is if they attack you and they get you in that little cutscene. If I remember right. So let's go over here. What do we get? Shotgun? Oh, yeah! I'll take it. Awesome. Oh, okay. There's a lot more of them now.
1, 2, 3, 4!
No, he's backing up into me. Stop it! He's pushing me. Would you die already? The controller's going insane. Not even looking at me. Oh no, it's not a pressure gauge. It's not like how much I've got left in the gun. It doesn't even tell me. The flamethrower sucks at that. Why does every game not tell me how much ammo I have in it? Until like it automatically reloads. It makes for some awkward combat where you finally pull out a gun and then you're like, oh wait, I'm out. I thought that's what that gauge was. That would be cool. Wow, okay. Uh-huh. Yep. Fighting the same things over and over. Great. Stop it, game. Stop. Stop. You're getting carried away with the scorpions. I'm not here for scorpions. I'm here for dinosaurs. Okay, that's fuel. This is just endless. Oh, that was good. Nice crossfire. Oh! Stop! I'm not dying after all this. I'm not fighting all of you again. That's the threat here, that I might have to fight them all again. There we go. Oh, you stop! Oh, I need to reload. There we go. I was just gonna fire a grenade bomb at him, but he did. Thank you. I got loads of these now. I didn't even need you. Oh! Well, I peed you off, didn't I? No! Oh. Poor dude. Is that it? Is that all there was? There's an explosive there.
Awesome.
There's ladders. Lots of ladders. Oh, grenades. Lovely granolas. And up we go. Get that booty swag. Oh, hello. Boom. Okay, so they're down here. Ooh. We must be under a base or something. Or something. So we have to go down, do we? We have to go down. God! This is a bit annoying. Stop it. Stop. I want to climb some ladders, I think. I don't know. I don't know if I do yet. I know you're just going to keep spawning. Get over that thing. No! Right, okay. If I climb this and there's people right above me, I'm going to be annoyed. Ow! God! Oh, there's a guy in a turret. Oh, and a sniper too. Woo! Don't die! Ah! Okay, whew! It's close. Okay. Oh, I was like one bullet away from dying there. Right. Okay, we made it. Oh, what? Freaking hell! It was like in the dark. How was I supposed to see that? So, how do we... Oh, I see. Hello! Woohoo! Cooey! Okay, so how do we get over there? Is there a ladder? I don't see any ladder. Alright, he's... Oh, no! Oh, no! It's okay. Yeah, don't... Yeah, shoot at me! Don't shoot at the scorpion. Don't shoot at the non-human being here. There you go. The one devoid of mercy in there. Ah! You're in the turret again? Well, screw you! And you. Oh, oh, oh. Almost died. Come on, come on, get him, get him. Oh God. Is that guy with a pistol or something? Hep. Oh, okay. Got to reload. He went flying. Where are you, the dude? I know you're over there. Where are you? Oh. Maybe he's not. Aha! There you go. Ah! Oh god, he's a proper Gatling gunner. Come on, worry. There you are. Down he goes. It's good. Just gonna get the reloads on the go. And then plop the grenades in. Awesome. Okay, how do we get over there? How do we get out of here? Gonna ruin my life. Don't do it. Okay, there's the hole. You can barely see them. I'm just gonna jump for safety. Here it is. Awesome. Okay. Gonna take as much ammo as I can. We don't need to reload anything, which is awesome.
Safety. I see the light. I saw the light. Opened up my eyes, I saw the light. Da ba da ba.
Oh, I saw the light. I guess that's Turok singing in it. Oh, look, dude. Oh, one shot in the head, and he were dead. Oh, no. I didn't see you. I'm sorry. Oh, whoops. I mean, not really.
Hee hee. Hello.
Oh, God. Yeah, go get him. Burn him. I love the anti-gravity grenades. They're awesome. I call them anti-gravity. They're just like explosive pulse booms. Just go bing, bing, bing. Yeah, they're great. Oh, what's that? Oh, cutscene. Feel like we're blasting through this. Heroes end. Who's the hero that's going to end?
Come in.
Turok, this is Logan.
We need a rendezvous.
Okay, we've got your position. Keep moving north. We'll meet up with you in a few clicks.
Okay, but what's with all these explosives? Okay. Okay.
He is acting a little strange.
He was acting a little strange.
Hey, I can still hear you, pricks.
Oh, sorry. My bad. Are we going to do this stealthy or what's going on? Oh, there's a D-Lo. No. Bad. Go on, D-Los, get him. Yeah. Oopsies. Now they're after Meezies. Whee! He went firing a fist. Boom. Just like that. Everything died. Except for the raptors. Now they die. And you. There you go. All dead. I think something crawled along here, though. Well, you did pretty good, though. Killed literally everything. Had to run in with a knife. Who brings a knife to a sword fight?
Me.
Oh, you've got friends over there. How nice. Oh, they ate him. Well, time to go boom.
Pinata.
Made of blood. No, no. Oh, it punishes you if you do the wrong thing. They're like skeletons. They have spines coming out of their backs. That's weird. I want to see if I can just kill one with a knife like normal. Like, is that possible? Without doing the animation? Oh, no!
Yes!
Oh! Ah! I hit it! Yeah! I think I did it. Yes! Come on!
Blah!
He's not dying! Oh, forget it! He's like knocking him down. Oh dear, the knife is useless at anything, but it has an insta-kill, so that makes it the best weapon. And I don't think any other gun has it, except for explosives, I guess, like the arrows.
Whoa!
I'm sorry, that guy went flying off like a rocket. That was awesome. You ready? You're gonna come out and you're gonna die. Oh, you're invincible? Oh, look at his claws. Bless him.
Follow me. We'll find the rest of the guys. Whatever it is, if Kane wants it, we can't let him have it.
Yeah, that's right. You tell him. Kane wants to stop World War and, you know, make an awesome thing, then we can't let him have it. No. Don't even know his motives. We were just brought here.
Quiet time to discuss his mission selection.
Maybe we're the bad guys. He's like trying to make a cure for cancer or something. And, he has to, like, harvest dinosaurs. And that's it. But we're like, no, you can't do that. Oh, here comes a... What do you mean, me go first? What am I doing? Have they seen us? Oh god! Oh, not you guys! No, oh, he saw! You gave away the damn position! Oh my god, okay. So not only have we got to kill like a whole bunch of these dudes. Go after them! One, two! Oh, you little... Oh no, he didn't. I thought he bounced it back, but he didn't. Damn it, lion! Playing under the feetsies. Oh god! Oops! I didn't plug in my laptop. That would have been annoying if I lost all the footage. I ain't playing this again. Woo! Hello! Actually, it ain't a grenade. That's a grenade. He's just like, you what, mate? No, up the bum. Oh, he's dead. Okay, in we go. Area's cleaned out. At least I thought it was. Okay, sniper time. Oh, where did they go? No, seriously, where did they go? They were right here a second ago. Ow, ow. Oh, there they are. Hello. Oh. Yes! Dead! Damn it, I was like, oop! There's another one. Well, I want to be in here. I'm a bad person. Oh, dude, there's a guy there. Oh, it wasn't me. He's getting shot at by something. Oh, there's another one. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm getting in. Go get him! Oh! No! Slade! Get up! You can do it! Are they even moving? No. No, they ain't moving. Ah! God damn it! Oh, I'm dead. Oh! They're good with those grenades, like. In fact, actually, I healed faster when I got hit by that. Ah! Oh, come on! With these damn grenades. How many do they have? Seriously? Stop it. This guy's like 100 grenades. That's one dead. That's two. Oh! Oh, he just like recoiled inside himself. Come on. Come out. Oh, damn it. Damn it, Slade. In that crotch. Beautiful. Whoa. What is this? Oh, whoa. You have rocket launchers now? Awesome. We did good.
You look like hell.
Thanks, mate.
You're one to talk.
Where
the hell is Carter?
You're ugly too.
The bug's got him.
Why do people keep dying around you?
All right, let's saddle up. We're on the move.
You mean nobody's died around you on a dinosaur-infested planet, also with scorpions? It'd be a good title. Come visit Dinotopia with dinosaurs and also scorpions.
There, up on the hill.
That must be the launch site.
We've got company.
Do we?
A convoy coming up on us fast.
Damn! How do these guys keep finding us?
You,
Logan. Slade was right. He's a traitor.
Plug the leak and we all go home alive.
Where's Slade?
Kind of mental lapse, Logan.
Guys.
Everyone, shut up. Get to cover.
Guys. So cliche. Said heroes end. I don't see any hero dying. We just took out that. We could take him out again, and we got a rocket launcher this time.
Well, you put us in a murder hole.
Logan,
don't think I'm done with you, traitor.
Now you've done it, Turok. Well, I'm not going down without a fight!
Okay. Well, no point having this, is there? Might as well take that. Oh, I can't put it down here? Oh, there you go. Put it down there. Good, 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 good. Picked up the sniper. Oh! Okay, grenade. Really good. Thanks for turning me around. What the hell? Where are they? I'm hiding in the tree. Seems like they're everywhere. What? No! Stop this! Did you just roll? Oh god, oh god! Okay, that was the most ridiculous. I had no idea where they were everywhere. Yeah, me too. I'm losing them as well. I don't even know where they are. Oh! Come on, dude! What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you freaking... Screw this. I'm going up here. Screw you guys. Die! There, this is actually working. Going into the convoy is actually working. How and why, I don't know. It just is. Oh my god, I killed all of them. What happened to you guys? You big retards. Why are you dying? There's only like four of them.
Slade and I will find a way around.
Copy that.
Oh no! Come on, get him. Get him. I need cover. Okay, good, good, good. Oh, yeah, I was supposed to go this way, wasn't I? Bloody hell. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, that's perfect. I think we actually killed them all. I say that and then they just spawn. Oh, just in case he wasn't dead. Oh! Okay, got him, got him, got him. Yeah, that's right. I tried to roll, but there was a bloody log in my way. Yep. Hide in here and just watch this guy die. He's like, oh, no. There's another dude here too. He fell over. God, this army sucks. I'm not even gonna pretend. And I'm talking about both armies, by the way. Oh no! Bad! You can't use a shotgun close! That's cheating! Okay, reload. Oh no! Well, wasn't really much I could do there. Where's the other dude? Oh god, run! Oh, get out the way! I thought the big machine gun dude was dead, this guy. Obviously I was wrong. There we go. See, they're all dead now. Oh! What? Is that supposed to happen?
Eat this, you son of a bitch.
Oh no! Here's the hero at his end.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
I guess I've got to pick that up, don't I? Oh, there we go. Alright, alright. Oh, God, are you serious? Within 2 seconds. Okay, he got it. Give him credit. He did get it. How anticlimactic. Yeah, I'm trying to pick up the gun. But guess what? Unless I'm looking straight at it, it didn't work. Yeah, I'm trying. There we go. God. Oh, yeah. Oh, I mean, this is great. Yeah. Perfect. Uh-huh. Yeah, would you mind taking out the helicopter? Are you freaking serious? I can't even look. When look, I die. God damn it.
Missed it.
Oh, I got it? No way. Boom.
Whee.
Boom. Oh, no. Knife time. Knife beats dino. Okay, wow. Whew, we did it. I think, unless I'm gonna get jumped. Nah, we've done it. Straight into the wall. Oh, hello. Morph. Yeah. Oh, I just walked on him like, yeah, no problem.
I'm Turok. I'm a badass.
Hup. Oh! I thought it was just gonna make him go flying, but no, obliterated. You saw like his last seconds of. Oh no!
It was at this moment that.
Boom! Oh god, that's awesome. Hit. Hope it gets you a better friend. I hope it doesn't. That guy was a dick. He didn't save us. He was just like, I hate these guys.
Hello. Oh, sorry. I forgot the welcoming.
That's how we say hello. Well, guys, I'm going to leave it. If you enjoyed it, leave a like. And until next time. I'll see you later. Oh, bye-bye. Yeah, me too. I hope something doesn't jump and attack me while I do the door thing. Oh, it actually gave me a shock. I knew it was coming, though. I knew it was coming. God damn it. I knew it as well. I had a feeling. It's a dino party. Awesome.